Hey guys, I just wanted to give you guys a quick disclaimer. This video was actually filmed last year in October, so 2016 October, and I thought that I had lost some clips, so apparently I did lose some clips, but they weren't really clips that was going to affect the video. That's why I decided to upload it. So if you guys don't see clips of me doing my blush, highlights, all that stuff, it got deleted. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of this video. Bye. Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Harry here. So today I have a cool tone makeup tutorial for you guys. It's more, I feel like it's just more like gray, cool, more cool toned, you know, like. And I used the Naked palette for the most part. I got this palette like what, a year ago, like two, was it 2 years ago? Actually, it was a year ago, and I've actually like I haven't used it that much, so I just thought it would be a good way to use it just because I've had it for so long. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of this tutorial. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and I put my hair in a low bun for the foot. I actually did it pretty well, I think. All you have to do is just comb your hair in layers and put as much gel as possible. You should be fine. But yeah, just let me know what you guys think, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.